I could only write stories that were the type of things I would want to read. And I felt I would love to read stories about superheroes meeting each other and maybe forming a team.